Hello everybody, it's me again here at the Comic Con Brisbane 2017 with these three lovely people. What's your name?
My name is Cinderella Baggins.
Cinderella Baggins, really? That's your character and what's your name?
Natasha,
nice to meet you, Natasha. And your name is?
Cinderella.
Cinderella, and where's your Prince Charming?
I haven't found him yet.
Oh, no.
He's just at the ball.
He's here and he's got a gun. And he'll defend you, your honor. Okay, and you guy dressed in the green...
He always got me there.
He's green. Green! I got half his name right earlier. So everybody, you look cool in today. I mean, like, tell me each about your costumes. Like, what's your work like? It's like, how long does it take? How much did it cost? Who did you have to kill to get that uniform?
Killed multiple people, mainly a dragon or two, a few orcs. Took a couple of months to make, and too much money.
Too much money. Okay.
Yeah.
So in other words, if I ask you, well, buy me a cup of coffee, you probably say no. We just got a long way. Okay, that's too bad. And Cinderella.
Well, it took 2.5 months.
Yes.
Blood, sweat, and tears actually got my blood.
Oh, okay.
There is blood on it.
Really? Actually, talking about blood, I kind of cut myself shaving this morning, but anyway, keep going.
Yeah. Not gonna lie, it cost me probably more than $400.
$400. Imagine how many hamburgers and french fries you can buy in one night with that amount of money.
Or 78 meters of fabric.
Okay, and tell us about your hair. Like, how long did it take to get that nice hair look?
An hour and a half.
An hour and a half, really. Now, is that your real hair? And like, don't worry, just a couple of characters walking past. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Green Arrow, they walked in the camera. Can you just like kill with your bow and arrow? Actually, come in here. Look. They already walked past the camera. We may have had them in the shot. Yes, okay. So can you just like stand over here? What's your name?
I'm Jasmine, but I'm Elizabeth Constantine.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
So anyhow, okay, we've got more people just simply walking.